Tell me when you're watching again.
You have a stripper on there.
Stripper? Oh, on the cover? I don't know. I just used whatever. I didn't even look at him. He's not naked though, right? Oh, you're good.
I don't know, I can't tell. She kind of looks naked.
But the title's right now? Did you get a notification?
Oh, wait, yes, he did.
Good.
Friend you mentioned here? Oda? He should be here any moment now. Willing finally to give me the spec on him? He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard. Hanako Arisaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter. Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her. And what's to stop her little errand boy from selling us out? He will not do that. He's a man of honor.
Say hi right. again, baby.
Because Arisaka's ranks are chock working. Full of those. Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. Baika, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
He didn't really like it, but I put it up there to see if it popped up. That's my cyberpunk theme one. Well, there's a couple cyberpunk theme ones.
Takemura-san, Oda, is this him, your thief? He's my witness, B.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things. Go on.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are, you have it. B, you can trust Oda.
Alright then. Kenpeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started choking.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama.
Wait, so do I have to be like
my one concern
on my
is
PlayStation?
To keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
If you plug your headset in your phone, you don't have
no.
to.
No.
Yet how do I
the
do that?
To honor Arasaka-sama.
Just plug your headset into
Most
your phone.
Certainly.
Right
I
now.
You this witness to
well, you gotta go into the PlayStation
and
party.
You dare to worry about
do I have to leave
parade?
This?
Fool.
No. Go to the PlayStation right. party now.
Unlike you.
But you can't ignore the truth.
I am right here.
Go to your PlayStation app on your phone. Go to the messages. Join the party. You'll be in there twice. Then just turn off the PlayStation.
You will regret those words.
The
only thing I regret is that I came here.
And then you can hear me and the game audio at the same time.
There is a price on your head.
I will.
Yeah.
I do you a favor now.
Sorry, but this is gonna take much longer.
I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver you ahead to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky. I am
Oda.
Not you.
Not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one
Hello?
Brief meeting.
Hi.
Hanako should decide
You're
if what we say
now?
Is true. You can't decide for
her. Now you can close
will
turn your
help?
PlayStation off and your TV. If you
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I
it
see
works.
Either of you again, yeah. I will not be so lenient.
Yeah. Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Oh, you fucking hillbilly. Get up.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried.
I can't shoot him.
And obtained something useful.
Hmm. How do you figure that?
Hey, sexy boy.
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first.
I don't know. Where
we'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Let's
hold
on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
No, just a fixer dame. Wakaku Akata runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
Pachinko.
We must pay this woman a visit.
Is that where Kojima...
Will you join me?
Sure, let's
sure.
go.
Why not?
Let's go. First will come greatly with the check, which ushers in the future of the world. Whenever money changes hands, your true self becomes a victim of capitalism. The best weapon against capitalism is unearthed meditation. Corporation oppression will only end once you stop oppressing yourself. Wake up, the others, join our collective. Are we on a mission right now?
Jig-Jig Street. What is this name?
Just a night city name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
There you go. Since I got three viewers.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize.
Hey, Queen Strawberry Fox, how you doing?
Hey, Strawberry.
I am simply not used to such questions.
Shay's here, hanging out.
People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
They have an acid reflux so bad. So fucking bad.
the weirdest things you say is so hot. I don't know why.
Why do you take a picture of yourself?
Just want to show you how it looks like.
Pretty cool.
It'd make your life a little easier if it was like that, right? You still will pay attention to your chat. I'm doing good.
How are you?
How are you? A little tired. This case making me play this stupid game. I'm kidding.
It's not stupid.
No, hey, who was more pumped for this game than anybody? Me. I'm not really let down, to be honest, as much as everybody else is. I like it. I wanted to play it on the Xbox, but I can play it again on the Xbox. That's one thing good about this game is you can play it more than once. I think the Xbox is the one I'm gonna skip the ride. I didn't know you could do that. Even though we just.
Yeah, he's driving super slow.
Oh, you wanna hear him something better? I just reset what we were doing.
Oh my god.
He literally just redid what we just did. I think we were here. Is that a hooker right there with the kissy lips on the face? Okay. Hey, big boy, want to come with me? Look at the textures in there.
Find a better massage in NC if you want.
I'm wide awake. That stinks.
How do you slide?
How I miss the sound.
I don't remember how to do a lot of the things anymore.
Rogue, oh,
this is all
I think you're like towards
this
the end
got
of
to
the
be
beam.
A misunderstanding.
Who, me?
I've
yeah,
no idea
I
who talked
got
to you, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place.
That's cool.
I'm
strawberry
sorry,
emojis.
Got to go. I have guests.
I did the mission where they try to tap in your brain, and you go in that little like world
so
in
nice
your head.
So nice to see you. Mm-hmm. And your charming friend is.
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah,
trying to get a Bolton camera view.
That he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers.
Isn't she Yorinobu?
And you,
I don't
v,
know.
Bring him to my door.
Is she what?
Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify Yorinobu? The proper authorities right away.
Isn't that Waka? We come with Biz and you love making it. He's simply irritating.
What is it?
We've already made the call if you intended to.
Yeah, her name's Wakako or whatever.
You're curious to see what we got.
Is it Wokoko?
So tell me and mark well. I still have my phone at hand.
Let's start with the Eddies you already owe me. Sandra Dorset job.
Weren't in any rush to collect before. Surely you can wait a little longer.
V, now is not the time. Tell Okada-san what we come for.
Oh, I'm blocking your screen. I go down a little bit.
I'm waiting. You wanted to say something?
Shut up, bitch.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So, it's Arasaka.
Thank you for stopping by, Strawberry.
Yeah, thanks, Strawberry. Really appreciate
what
it.
What I fail to understand is, why did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Arasaka, Tiger Claws. Kind of like the family dog screwing the cat, huh? Uh-huh. Can't possibly be fond of the people who killed your grandkid.
That was very long ago.
Time's the best healer. A wound like that, though.
A wound like that. No. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets.
I never seen this before, by the way, Miss K.
Clearly. My gift to you. It's free.
I never beat the game.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not? Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction.
Good night. Thanks for stopping by
again. Way high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies.
Don't hug Miss
K.
She farts when she hugs people.
Affording good views.
Okay. And she holds you so you can smell it and then let you go.
A guest of
honor.
Oh,
no, I don't.
As soon as you go, oh my God, she lets you go.
She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expected to be tight.
The double talk is annoying.
Our last parade.
What?
Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones.
Double talk?
And if that's not enough fun for one day,
does that
a
mean?
Net runner. One at least.
Because you like say
they
something
use the city
and then
CCTV
like a minute later.
To observe
oh, echoes in
main
you?
Access point. Here, it's an old automated control center.
Hey, Smiley, what's up?
If you ask me, most useful.
Smiley said hi.
At the
oh.
end, the floats
really?
Are
oh,
Japan
hi,
town,
kid.
And we'll be
oh,
like trash
so
up to our elbows mm-hmm. that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Let's see something real quick. Does this have that green shit on? Turn it off if it does. Because it looks like shit. Now it's off anyway. turn motion blur
looks
off.
Looks like me. Apparently, I'm not the beautiful one.
That's me. I'm the beautiful one.
Maybe it's a TV, like the screen.
What is it?
Turn the brightness down or something? Fuck. It looks like ass.
Maybe it's just too bright in your room.
I don't want to turn it off, then it'll look like this. Nah, it looks like dragged out.
I'm waiting. You wanted to say something?
It looks fine on here.
It's a screen, I think. It's like I've been saying. Yeah, cinema looks way better. Hell yeah, leave it like that. It's bright for first person mode, or first shooters like Call of Duty, so you can see people.
Thanks, Wakako.
Yeah, this looks a lot better. Holy shit. Okada-san. It's like a whole different game. It's like faded, kinda. Now it's like dark and like crispy. The graphics look great. Yeah, I don't know what crispy means, but this looks great. I don't know what they're talking about.
I'm good, Smiley. How are you?
Delightful.
I'm doing good, Smiley. How you been, buddy?
This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. We'll stay here some time and call some associates.
How do you put the hands to the side of you again? I
learn something new.
I'll just tap.
I don't know.
Stay safe, girl.
You know, you got your gun out.
You as well. Until next time.
That's not how you do it. Oh, fuck!
Did you just kill him?
No, I threw a grenade, though.
For what? Is he mad at you? What are you doing? You're wasting your things.
I don't care.
You're gonna care when you start dying.
I beg your pardon.
Me die in this game.
You look like a man who's lost. Quit looking at the hooker.
It has a thing on her.
Yeah, but you're not looking at her like that.
Oh, you're talking about her boobs? I don't know. I'm trying to, like, what do you do?
I think it's L1.
Perhaps you have.
Damn it, I need more time. I've got a lot going on.
Oh.
You can take your shit back and force it on someone else.
How you put this gun away?
Joy toy. That means hooker.
Hey, you're a troubled soul if I ever seen one.
I'd fuck her.
Get you something to ease the mind. Take the edge off. Got the whole outfit. See
you. Oh my god, I just used another one, Miss K. Oh, what the fuck? I just used another one.
Hey.
I'm trying to put this gun away.
Just leave it alone. Eventually it'll go away, I believe. Whoa.
There you go, this is it. Found it. There's a button to hit, though. There was a button to hit that this automatically doesn't remember.
Yeah, I don't, it was triangle.
What am I supposed to do?
Slow night, yeah, it definitely is.
Slow night, yeah.
Just Smiley wants you to pick up a hooker.
Want me to?
No, not on stream. What the fuck?
Why?
No, it's your stream.
I don't give a fuck.
Go pick up a hooker then.
Should I do a guy or a girl?
Whatever.
I don't think I can right now. I'm in a mission.
Don't touch me.
Yeah, she'd tell me like, hey baby, wanna eat my asshole? I'm like, fucking idiot. Yeah. Right. What am I supposed to do though? Wait? A day? Oh, I gotta wait a day. Alright, that makes sense.
You know, you do like side missions and stuff.
Or.
Show me the range.
Oh god.
Oh, that wasn't her. So I got this guy here, but I really don't want to take a guy home. I was kidding about that.
Something, go do a side mission or something.
I'm moving. I see something. I got you, Smiley Boo. So give me a second here.
Okay, you were saying...
Hey, you looking for some company tonight?
Sure. Got some time to kill.
Come on, baby.
You really getting one? Oh, my lord.
Smiley, I hope you're still here, buddy. This girl wants you. Oh, they show him, she shows her sucking his dick? What the fuck? Yeah. I don't want my stream to shut off. So I blocked it, but I swear, like, you don't see, like, his dick in her mouth, but you see, like, her mouth, like, on it, like, covered it.
Got something that'll keep you hard for hours.
You know what? Hey, let's show Smiley the version he wanted. Alright, now I'm gonna show this. I'm gonna show the whole thing this time.
Ain't no other way to live. Follow me.
Watch.
You go to a strip club? What the frick?
Watch the. Look at how bad this graphics are. Watch, he actually sucks his dick though. Watch. Oh god, he grabbed his wiener. Not that either. I'm talking about.
Oh no.
Right here, watch. It'll show his head down there, like it's like on his. Yeah, see right there. Look at.
Oh my word, Jesus Christ.
Kind of turned on right now. I'm not gonna lie.
Buddy.
I'm kidding. This girl. Oh, he was sucking his dick at the end. Watch. The one where it shows his stomach from the bottom part. That's me sucking his fucking dick.
Oh my god.
Oh god. It has to be a day now. I fucked two strippers or hookers. Right here.
This are you kidding? No, it was only like 10 seconds. Cali 1
or Cali 2? Are you talking about me in real life, huh? That's rude. The fuck?
I was born in this exact spot.
I mean, Night City. Maybe you and I go get something to eat after.
Hello there.
I'm from Des Moines. But this isn't a date. You pay to fuck.
I will pay more.
Save your appetite for your wife.
Watch it, bitch!
Life How did you know? So
fuck did you just say, you fucking dumb bitch?
Married cocks all feel the same.
Please, get the fuck away from me.
Babe.
What the fuck? She just called me a bitch.
On you.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
Fuck! Damn it!
Things are really fucking you up. I'm gonna run. I think so. Smiley.
Yeah, it does, for sure. Shit, it's coming. Where the fuck is the street at? Of course this car doesn't work. If you was a girl, you'd still be able to have sex. Yeah, you have sex with girls, girl on girl, girl on guy, it doesn't matter. I got 67 of those things, Miss K. Oh, you cocksucker. I was trying to cut that little smart car off. Where'd you go?
They don't stop me.
Well, I have a gun in my hand, too, so. Lucky that didn't work for some reason. Wait, I'm not even gonna chase by cops anymore. So how do you do missions again?
The big button in the middle. Go to your journal. Your journal. Anything underneath that is your side jobs. See the first two? Those are the main jobs you need to do. The one underneath is side. This game is pretty awesome. It really is! Like, I'm pretty sure you're talking about the sixth step, but like, the game in general is really cool. I like it.
It is awesome. It's like a futuristic GTA, which I can't wait for GTA 6 to come out, which looks gonna be, it looks like it's gonna be a little weird though. One of the main creators. Yes, you know.
You can buy things on here too.
You're talking about the dildos?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can buy sex.
You should take them to one of those shops.
I don't know where they're at. This K just wants to see some dildos.
No, they have like fists and legs and stuff.
Yeah, they have like the mannequins wearing strap-ons. Bam! Hit the wall. Too bad this ain't, or fortunately this isn't my car, so it doesn't matter. Driving here is wonky. It's kind of like Smiley, you know how in GTA 3 it's like kind of hard to drive until you put that code in, and it makes driving a lot easier. It's kind of how it is in this. Like before you put the code in. And get out here and go, right? Yeah.
Go where?
For this mission, it's underneath though.
Oh.
Oh, it's right there. I see where to go over here. Right? Is this how you go down? No.
Are you sure it's not on top?
No, it's below. I mean, if it's on top, this game has a fucked up. How the fuck do you get underneath, Miss Kay?
But I never use cheat codes. That means he dies, he just doesn't tell you he dies.
You never use cheat codes at all in GTA 3? I'm not saying like to beat the game. I don't know how to get down. I feel like this game's worse than it was before. I don't remember that many issues. I'm gonna go up and see what happens. Just ready to go down over. Fuck. It should show you how to get down, not just when I'm right above it. Okay, how do you get down?
Follow the thing. Like, go straight back.
No, it doesn't work. Watch. Maybe. Hey, you're right. I hate you. It wasn't showing it like this before, though. I found it. I hate you.
I'm in a hurry.
What now?
Just the bar? Fuck out of my way, dude.
Hey, Rogue. Got the scratch. Got the cred for the helmet job.
Fine. Anders Hellman, flick me the deeds. Two, please.
Sit down.
Make some room. Sit down.
Yes,
I found him.
Okay, she's hot.
Don't
okay,
see that often.
I use cheats after
them.
Like you ever see the hot coffee mod in that game on Xbox, Smiley?
Haven't heard that for a while either.
What
bottle stays?
Because I don't want to.
Let's drink Jackie's drink.
Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it.
This kid is a hot coffee mod where you have sex with somebody in San Andreas and you like use the joysticks to fuck him.
Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the Afterlife.
Oh, look how terrible that looks.
What a thunk.
Got a
yeah, use the joysticks to like have sex with the person.
Interesting stuff.
Let's see what you got.
This game's filled with glitches, holy shit.
Your helmet's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
They're protecting him from the Arasaka. Can you try me?
Probably keeping him hidden from Arasaka.
Must
have worked on a top secret project.
Mm-hmm. Hidden from Arasaka or any other megacorp that wants what he knows. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table, but... Catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP.
My back's under
transfer
hurt.
From Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao.
We How you doing, Smiley?
We a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here,
they made The Witcher Jackson 3. You would think that.
Corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
This is one of the best games ever made.
Lucky dead.
Dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
So a native. Know any Hickmerks?
Just one.
I know a native. Okay, you want to help us?
She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad.
Was that funny?
She knows those lands, and she will help you. Won't
this
have
Kay.
A choice.
Won't have Sleeping? A choice? Does not sound enticing.
This Kay, wake
her,
up.
Not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you
can't sleeping?
Possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at Nabin Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling.
Please, Pan Am, get off.
I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch?
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load
what
back.
What happened to that girl that was in your head?
Dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her. But if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do.
I'll tell you in a second.
I do.
Like, Spider or, like, Beetle or whatever the fuck her name is. The girl who, like, not in your head, but she, like, she was the hacker girl who would talk to you.
Pick up the pace.
Tell you how to do things.
Fine. Let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge,
some
ghost
black,
town just
black
outside
girl with, like,
City.
A shaved
Hannah
head.
Knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back. Wheels, too. Naturally, you'll call her first. Sending you her deeds.
Oh, finally.
She did
Let's
fall asleep.
Get out of here.
Smiley.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
Yes, people like me.
Yeah, resting your eyes. You're sleeping. Let's talk to Rogue. What the fuck? Alright, now it says call.
V, heard you had a gig for me.
You heard right. I need a driver.
Should I get you anything?
Hang on just a little longer, too.
Mm-hmm.
Ripper's on the way.
And for what exactly?
Oh, you know, this and that.
Look at this glitch, Miss Kay.
A couple of friends that need paying.
Floating cell phone.
The usual. Listen, I'm a straight shooter, so let me cut right to the chase. I heard you're the best in town. Thing is, I like working with the best. I know the best don't come cheap.
He's way too poor.
Get into the nuts and bolts, cause if what they say about you is true, you can handle anything. So let's get this settled. You got what it takes, or are they wrong about you?
Save her to me? Can't say the same for you. A lot of question marks above this job.
All right, come on, let's go.
Yeah, call me if you change your mind.
Going to puke. This Pan Am? V here.
V who? V where? How did you even get this number?
From someone at the afterlife.
Mm-hmm. So what is it you want?
Actually, wanted to talk about what you want.
Is that so?
The merch you lost, and your ride. You want it back? Let's talk.
Hmm. That's so. Rogue confidentiality. I might have known. The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The the one hugging the city line.
See ya.
We'll meet there.
Dang. Hard to handle. Don't ask me what I'm doing. Oh fuck, this car is fast as fuck. Oh fuck. Driving first person. I don't know. The fuck? Shit's just like loading in out of nowhere. Car engine noise is starting to tire me. Why did it tell me to turn around and now it's telling me to go this way?
It's rerouting.
Drive this fucking car, it's so hard, it's ridiculous. The handling is so bad. Well, first person mode makes it harder because the way the wheel turns doesn't really add up to what I'm doing. Just destroy this car, yeah. Yeah, the car's so good to go. Oh my god! Oh, this is hilarious. This is kind of fun actually, crashing the car up. What the fuck is going on? Oh!
Whoa! What? What was that?
Oh, this made me crash. I'm not even hitting the gas. I'm getting out of that car before it does anything else.
You were like flying.
And the game broke. I can't run right now.
Maybe you broke your legs. Oh my gosh, that was crazy.
Yeah, they get
the. Why is everything weird?
It's fixed now, I think. For a second, it was acting all fucked up.
Hey, Pan Am?
So you're V. Where's my car?
I like her.
So do I.
Don't look at her butt.
Agree to help me. God. You'll find out.
Oh, fuck no. You will not jerk me around. Tell me where my car is.
Damn, Smiley, look at that.
Babe. Buddy!
What?
Hey, come on.
Buddy!
Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine.
She's got a nice butt.
Know where to find the cargo and your car. You go alone, you won't get him back. And you could lose something else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
Need to hit a Kang Tao transport. Won't be easy. Want to know I can count on you.
Are you out of your goddamned mind?
About you or the job. Kang Tao's AV route will take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gonna be a guy on board. Need to talk to him.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal?
I know you're looking at his butt.
I don't know. I... Think... Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that...
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard.
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Fuck. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Want to tell me where?
Smiley, that's for you.
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz! Hey. Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over.
I just agreed to do it behind her back.
Buzz,
I don't even know on it.
I just need you to give me a chance. Buzz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, Buzz. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
The PC mods in this game are gonna be crazy with the sex stuff.
Give that meathead your word and he took it?
Is that surprising? It's called having a reputation. You should try getting one of your own.
Boz? Vista Del Rey, Boz. Had no idea you drive for 6th Street.
Is that not allowed?
No, nothing wrong with it. They still wild about stars, stripes, and core heartland values?
Strong word, wild. And I don't care. They pay well. It's simple.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
I'm tired.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Want to do this mission and end it?
I guess.
Well, let's see how it goes. You gotta go to bed and I'm tired. Let's go.
Nice ride.
Oh,
lots of space. Practical.
Say no more.
Oh my
Please.
God.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I like the color.
Shut your
the air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't
Did you just
car.
Fart?
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it?
Kinda.
That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need, and I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue? Do better not to wonder what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Guess you'll have to ask her yourself.
Oh, I'll be sure to. I'll especially ask why she told me to work with Nash, yet forgot to mention
Super
he was
Supreme, rapping. What's up?
Must have had her reasons.
You don't say.
Smells of Arizona sunshine.
The and against. What to spill and what to withhold.
I'm good. How are you, Slayer? We should do a stream together. What game? What stream would you want to do? What kind of game would you want to play? Rocket League. It says elbow cough. I can't see the emoji. Well, it looks like you're gonna run those people over. I'm like, dang. This game is so glitchy. I don't remember being this bad in this game.
Would you look what the cat dragged in? Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Pan Am. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up.
We can stream this together tomorrow earlier in this case.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
I'm gonna say we'll be fine without them.
No. Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am, are you staying a while?
What did you say?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Okay.
Hey,
Pan Am. Smiley will do some weird butt stuff with her when she's gone.
No, Smiley, don't touch his butt.
Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend.
she's still here.
Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Pan Am, you'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise.
happy. So, I'm off.
Yeah, yeah, go on, go already. Call us sometime. Keep an eye on her.
I was looking at all the butts for Smiley.
Put it in the trunk. We can go. Hop in.
I'm tired. I'd end it here if I could.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue, Saul. Your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course.
Yeah.
Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one.
Call of Duty? What Call of Duty? Which one?
About you.
Mm-hmm. Call of Duty 4?
Do you have anyone you would call close?
Do you mean Black Ops?
Not right now, no. Could just be a matter of time, though.
Okay.
Miss Kay, I could. Well, no, that's not gonna work. So I can mute you and just talk
with those
to
two
the chat.
Army?
Scorpion Mitch? Yeah.
Fuck, Panzer Google Boys. Plus. What's They're up, dude? Panzer How you doing, Googs?
Panzer Boys. Flew those huge transporters.
Scorpion piloted.
How you Mitch been, man?
They both got some kick ass combat implants. Hey, Googly, and Googly. Really fucked up nightmares.
So, Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Come on.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension.
Yeah, we're going. Fuck this. I'm sick of
Good boy.
All the talking. I'm tired right now. I usually like the storyline and stuff, but I'm just tired. Yeah, Black Ops 4. I guess we could do that maybe. I have to re-download it, though.
Okay. We have arrived.
What do we do?
We get ready to cruise the rapids. And we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise.
This was
fun. Should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Have you done this yet?
No.
Oh. Okay. This is fun.
How do you scan shit again? I got another map.
Frustrating. Sleep with the good stuff, Smiley.
Down Rocky Ridge. Be any deader. Everything's down. Nothing works here.
How come I don't hear anything?
Like what?
I hear nothing.
You'll see
like
it, man.
Like, no audio.
Oh, it's working on my end. Cheers, everybody. Drink 10 times.
Am I the only one that's not hearing any of the game audio?
Did you turn down the YouTube stream?
I didn't turn nothing down.
Hit the volume up button.
Well,
make
have
sure
you done
media
anything?
And the phone talking's up. To 2000 Mercury Mountain Air.
No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffens will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay.
Where did she go? Where the fuck did she go, Miss Kay?
Check everything.
I got it.
Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not to worry. Come down. I know how to surprise the bastards.
Is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
So classic route. Good old diversion.
I can't hear myself putting the lotion
first,
on my arms.
We don't know how many are coming.
That's hot.
My thinking is it'll be a sizable crew. Second, we have to create an opening to get to my car.
Which one?
If they're bunched together, we won't stand
doing,
a chance.
Doing okay, living in an SUV that Jody Wells
yes.
bought me.
We'll breathe
me.
Some
oh,
life into this
I knew that
town.
Part. Goose.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and
how's
how.
That going for you, man? That's be rough.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around.
Come on, Bar. Get out of there. Baby, go.
The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Thanks for the like, Benjamin Thomas.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here.
Thanks for the follow, buddy.
And done. Now the Black Rattler.
How you doing, Benjamin?
There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, it's up top. By the way, Miss Cat in this fall asleep. Chris Levi liked. Oh.
Just break the glass and dive in. That's not as if someone will send you a bill.
I can't let me in. Finally.
Hello?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. It's a little more buggier now, actually, than I remember. Sorry about that. Yeah, I like it. I remember playing it. It wasn't as buggy.
Switch gears got power.
I know everybody else said it was buggy. I
we'll have some fun at the intersection.
I guess because of my
Let's
channel names where Streamlabs didn't do any of it. I'm streaming on Facebook and on Twitch, Goods.
Come here.
Please let me know where you stand as soon as you can. Just cut it off locally, don't you? What are you drinking?
Me? Like
yeah, it sounds like you're drinking a Capri-Sun. Is that the smoothie?
I'm not drinking anything.
The fuck was that noise you just made?
It was my pillow.
Yeah. Drinking a smoothie?
No, I swear.
Well, it's not your
now
pillow.
Wait.
That was my pillow.
As soon as we see them, you give us power.
You got a weird sound
There's
on the pillow.
A zipper on my pillow.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course.
Yeah, I'm enjoying this, Benjamin. Have you ever played it?
If you talking, see her?
Really, really
somebody on Facebook. And if you are enjoying it, if you did enjoy it, play it, did you enjoy it?
If anything happens, I'll start picking them up. Sound good?
Sounds great.
What am I supposed to do?
Go hide.
I'm holding this thing.
You, wait for him here.
Get good and ready. Show starts.
I'm gonna hit the breaker.
Let there be light.
What are we gonna do now?
Grab the car shot. The driver has
it. I don't remember, Andy. Just
to the girl with the mohawk.
Colorful bunch.
Cut off everything from here, but I can't get in. Locked down.
turned it off?
Maybe from up top somehow. I could.
Are you supposed to sneak?
Worth a try.
But I don't know. That's why you're supposed to pay attention.
I'm fucked. There you go. I don't see where. Oh, right there. Fuck. 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 Take the shot or no?
It's up to you.
There's a guy right here too.
You can use those things to like distract them, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know, I already did one. You weren't paying attention?
No.
What the fuck's going on? Is it hot or not? Break in the window. When are you gonna play some more Hyperscape? I gotta fix it. It wasn't working right. What happened? Oh, okay. Fuck. Fuck it. Oh, fuck. I'm trying to go through the dang window.
Why?
I'm gonna sneak around.
Sneak around, but you're being super loud.
Well, now I am, because I didn't know I was gonna blow up that fucking thing back there. It's got a silencer on it. They don't hear it. Finally. Fuck. You need to, like, break the thing, like, 100%. Can't buy nothing? Bullshit. It depends. Sometimes it is, sometimes it's not. I'm too heavy, MSK.
What do you want me to do about that?
Shake your butt.
Check your backpack, you keep picking shit up.
Do it.
Move. I'll take the wheel.
Aww.
Letty.
Sure, sure. Leave the driving to the pros.
Why?
I don't know. Because I like her.
At last.
She don't mind if me and her have sex then? Mm-hmm. You don't mind? Mm-hmm. I know the actor plays her, so you don't mind?
And? She's prime wheels, isn't she?
I didn't say the actor.
Dreamy indeed. I'm surprised you wanted her back.
She completes me.
I'm kidding, I don't know.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
It's not over yet, you assholes. Go.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
Pan Am.
Listen, I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got him. 6th Street away
from
work.
Just listen to me, for fuck's sake. I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
Let's do the deal with 6th Street first. We can talk about Nash later.
Later? When? After he hears all about the show at Rocky Ridge? If we go now, we can still take him by surprise.
You really want to raid the Raffin's Den now? Holding the merch you literally just got back.
The cargo will be fine. V, I have to do this. Do you understand?
All right. So where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away.
I went and played pool tonight. I lost to an old lady. I could have won, but she pretended to suck at pool, so I intentionally missed a few shots, and then she ran the table on me. Nice. You should have knocked the dust off that ass.
He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos, after I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel.
So after we do this little mission, we're done for the night, Miss Kay?
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they hadn't?
My back hurts.
Would you have done it?
No doubt. Without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with.
Can I skip this fucking drive now, or is it right here? Oh, it's right here. The fuck was that?
Are you ready?
Yes, let's get out.
Let's get him.
He's mine.
Dicks.
Get down.
What, asshole? You really think I'd let it slide?
Fuck! Shoot me now!
Tidy work, V. Shut your fucking mouth! Let's get him.
Stay right where you are.
Watch it. Bastard's coming in from
the back. Game on.
Let's get him.
I'll skin you and make a curse for my wife.
Fuck the beach!
I'm overheating. Oh shit.
You're doing that overheating shit.
I don't know what that is. One thing I like about this game is like too much crazy shit going.
There, I admit.
Heavy now. Where's my carrying stuff? Out up there. Almost done with Bear 15. Dang, dude. Killing it today. Is our guy up there? I'm shooting in the face with my pistol. Without a camera. Anyway, tired as fuck. Okay, one more thing.
Say again, solve your own problems, clean up your shit. Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the Sixth Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I take my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were up chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck!
Let's get out of here.
I thought they were gonna be after
what
us.
What bitter cold bitch that broke. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no stranger to the other end of the stick. Think she might need a nice strong shock.
I'm so tired.
This is what you wanted. Shut your butt.
Hey boss. Got your car.
No, I wanted this way earlier.
Shut your butt.
No fast ones. Come on, let's meet.
Sunset Motel.
Ooh, motel.
Way earlier.
I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there.
You brought it up way later, though. This is the second time.
Okay, I arranged our meeting.
Let's
do the deal and start working on Hellman.
What, the X Extreme again? After I recalled it.
Should be fun.
You guys...
Are you lying? I literally asked you to play Cyberpunk all day.
Yeah, you asked me earlier. Twice.
Literally. In our first conversations in the day.
I know. I'm not saying you didn't.
So, you knew about this all day.
Yeah, kinda. But it's still your fault. Check your butt. It's almost done. Almost done.
No, it's really not.
We could stop it at the hotel. Just pick up where it left off tomorrow. It's gonna. As soon as I see the save thing, I'll run it.
You can save it yourself.
Either way. Let's get past this shit. Stupid loading.
The time is 1:34 right now.
They're here. Let me do the talking.
Oh, for you it is. To me it's 2:34.
No. At least I don't think so.
Should I just stop it here, or should we play this part out?
Stop, I'm so tired.
Alright, play this out, okay. Louie!
Hey, boss.
Pan Am! How's Nash?
About to end the stream, buddy.
He answering his phone.
Don't call him anymore. There's no need.
You got balls.
Look at that guy's head. It's like freaking out.
What's this? A bonus?
I couldn't sleep.
He's here to keep you
alive. Watch your stream.
Ooh, you got a little more sass than Nash, do you?
Wait and see.
I like this one.
Look at his leg, Miss Kay.
There.
I'm
first
really
class merch.
Mm-hmm.
You really? You're not gonna call me and show me your boobies?
So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you earned a tip. Let's roll.
All right, thanks, buddy. I got a regular Twitter, and then I have a Slayer stuff Twitter.
Let's get a drink.
All right. Saving it right now, Ms. K. You still here? All right, guys, that's going to be the end of the stream. Yeah, hold on. You want me to post it in there? Let me see if I can get it.
Real quick. Wait, you want to post my link? Okay.
No, you don't even tell your friends when you're not streaming to go check me out.
Don't even act like I didn't just share you out tonight or the other fucking streams that you did today.
Did you? I don't even know.
Wow.
Did you tag me in them? Because I didn't get notifications.
Wow.
I swear. Let's see here.
Wow.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
On Facebook?
On Discord.
Oh, okay. I don't see that. I think you meant on Twitter. I was like, I didn't see that. How do you get your Twitter link? Isn't there's a way to do it? I know that.
I don't know, but I'm going. You're rude.
Well, I didn't. There. I didn't know what to call. I didn't get it. I don't use Discord, though. Give me a second. How do you go to your stream? I don't even know how to go to my stream. Here it is.
I'm going to sleep.
There, Louie. Right here. This is my gaming one, though. Follow me on there, and I'll send you my other one, because I don't know mine right now. All right. Well, Louie, thanks for hanging out, buddy. I'll see you tomorrow. We'll be playing Call of Duty. Maybe you can hang out with us if you want to play with us. My girlfriend, Miss Kay, plays all the time, too. She's decent. If you like potato aim. I'm kidding, babe. All right, I'll talk to you later, Lou. Thanks a lot, buddy. See you later. Bye, everybody. Thanks.